anyone coming? Or is it real quiet? Great, good. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to have you in front of Clovis, standing out in front in case people come. Yeah, I want you to stand up front. That way, people know to come back here. Yeah, I know. Because, yeah, I have coal smoke, Patrick, and I also have cinnamon roll smoke fluid. They smell like cinnamon rolls. Smoke fluid. This is coal fire steam engine I'm running right now. I have one that smells like cinnamon rolls. So, yeah. And Amtrak just came in. I just saw Amtrak come in. Train number 4. Yeah, it's late.
I hear that one at about
2
o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
I can hear that whistle going all the way back to Broadway.
And you live?
I'm off the Broadway
and off. Yeah, you're right by the tracks. You're not too far.
Yeah, I hear it about 2 o'clock about every night.
Yeah.
In the morning, about 2:30, they're taking off to go down south.
Yeah.
It's that big, long-ass, 7-car train.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear that.
Okay. Alright, so let's try to get ready. Thank you. This one, and the other one, so come back and forth. Thank you.
You don't want to go to the mayor?
Huh?
You don't want to go to the mayor?
What are you talking about?
The mayor is here.
Yeah, I know he's here.
Stuff in the front.
Huh?
Stuff in the front.
I know. I'm just putting stuff, parking stuff on the side. I'll be up there in a little bit. Thanks for letting me know. I'm working on this layout right now, so I'm trying to focus on this thing right now.